everybody, my name is Keith Carpenter. I'm here with my buddy Sean Carpenter. Sean, how you doing,
man? Keith, good to see you. Good to see you. It's great to be here.
It is. We're here to talk about something that's very near and dear to my heart, now yours. I introduced Sean to Pure Leverage, and he asked me the other day, you know, well, not the other day, it was about 2 or 3 months ago, Keith, what are you doing about sending out emails and posting blogs and getting new leads? How are you doing it? And I said, I'm pure leveraging it, dude. And he's like, you're doing what?
Yeah, it was a real eye-opener for me. You know, I've been in this informational business for quite some time, but I don't understand how to automate that. I've had to hire consultants all over the world to try to do a lot of this stuff for me. Now I'm able to do it all by myself with a few clicks. It makes it so easy. And then I pass that along to my customers. This Pure Leverage has been nothing but fantastic for our team here at Government Deal Funding.
Well, I love to post blogs, and one of the things that I found out about is having this important blogging system and then tying it into my email system, because what I've done is I've created this blogging tool, and I ask people to tell me what they feel about the blog, and if they want to get something from me, I have a little log sign-in sheet right there. They sign up, and now the emails automatically go into the auto email delivery system that Pure Leverage has.
Yeah, it's an easy way to get your customers aware of what you're doing and getting the platform out there, but also it shows how easy it is that you don't need all these people to come in here. You can do it at home. You can blog and get your opinion out there and sell your items, but also make money selling this platform too. It's just a 100% great opportunity for those who have that entrepreneurial spirit.
All right, so let's say it. On the count of three, we'll say Pure Leverage It. Ready?
Okay.
One, two, three.
Pure Leverage It.